What up, YouTube fans? This is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play Fire Emblem Engage.
There's no need to be afraid. It's gone.
You saved my life. Thank you.
It was nothing, really. I only did what anyone else would do.
Are you here by yourself?
I am. I saw the fighting and thought I could help.
You're braver than I am. I can't stand the corrupted. I was so startled I couldn't think. You really did save my life.
I see.
Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm the Divine Dragon.
What a lovely name. I'm Vale.
Vale.
Might I interrupt?
What is it?
Even with the corrupted gone, it may not be safe for her out here. Perhaps we should escort her home, or to an inn.
That's a good idea. Hey, Vale. Do you live around here? Huh? She's gone.
Divine One!
Saline, did you see a girl pass this way? Small, with long hair? Barefoot?
No, I'm afraid I didn't see anyone matching that description.
Okay, thanks. Did you need something?
I wanted to thank you. Alfred told me that you accepted Firinay's request for aid, and your help in the battle was the difference between victory and defeat. Thank you. Truly.
Don't mention it. Alfred and I are friends. I was happy to help.
Friends? He said that? Imagine speaking so casually with the Divine Dragon. Please, allow me to apologize on his behalf.
There's no need to put me on a pedestal. I just woke up. And the world is new to me. I make mistakes like anyone.
Is that so? I thought surely the Divine Dragon would be an all-seeing, all-powerful being. But here I find that you are rather more human than I expected. Perhaps we can be friends.
Then what do you say, Saline? Friends?
I would be honored.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
Laura?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
you. Oh, my.
Hey, folks. Mind if we bend your ear a minute?
Hmm?
Name's Dirt. I'm an armorer. And this here's Anis, purveyor of goods. We saw you trading thumps with those things. Figured you might be in the market for supplies.
Yes. If you need, we'd be happy to provide you with quality weapons and items. Anything to defeat those creatures. They pose a terrible threat to traveling merchants like us.
How would you feel about moving to our base? You can sell your wares from there.
Divine One.
What? We don't have any facilities. These two could be a good addition.
You're gonna let us open shops at your base?
If you'd like to. We'll need plenty of weapons and items from here on out. It's a haven. You won't find any creatures there.
You got yourself a bargain. Can't wait to do business together.
Thank you for this. I will do my utmost to ensure you receive the finest items.
There's the castle!
It's so quiet. Where are our knights? Or the Illusion soldiers, for that matter?
You said they were marching toward the castle when you left. They've probably made their way inside.
But then, what of the townsfolk? What of Mother?
Let's hurry.
Hate to break it to you, Queenie, but our forces have taken the castle. This is the part where you tell me where you've got the ring stashed in here.
Who's to say?
Is it inside the castle? Out on the ground? I'm asking all polite-like. Come on!
I'm not in the habit of speaking to lowly vermin. That's all that you are, the lot of you.
The mouth on this one. You think I won't get you where you stand?
I'd recommend against it, darling.
Lady Cynthia!
After all, Her Majesty can't tell us much of value if she's dead. Now, I come bearing news. One of our soldiers said he spotted the princess fleeing before we arrived. How curious! Did you perhaps give that daughter of yours the ring for safekeeping? Well, isn't this tragic? We'd simply hate to resort to violence. You leave us no choice. By virtue of your silence, we will now kill every living soul in this castle one by one.
Please, no!
Mother!
Mother, we're here! Alfred! Saline!
Oh, look. The kids are home.
You Illusion scum! Get away from her!
Who's going to make us? I'm glad you've come. Now we can see for ourselves if the princess has the ring.
No! Please! Leave my children alone!
Of course. As long as you tell me where the ring is.
I...
Ah.
Young Saline does have it, doesn't she? We'll have to kill her then. The prince too, for good measure. Take her majesty away. We'll continue our conversation later if need be.
Unhand me!
Mother! Let her go!
All right, enough with the dramatics. Huh? You. You look familiar. No, it couldn't be. Who are you?
I am the Divine Dragon.
Such lies. Lumera is the last of her kind.
Shows what you know. The Divine One was asleep for 1,000 years.
Really? When did that beastly woman have a child? Very well. Perhaps you can tell me what happened to dear Lumera then. I've been so worried about her since that awful battle at Letho's castle.
How do you know about that?
How indeed?
You stole the rings? You killed my mother?
She died. Oh, that poor dear.
Murderer. I will avenge her.
Why, I didn't kill her. I will say your coming here was quite helpful. Assuming you are the beast's offspring. Because that means you have them, don't you? The rings of the Hero King and the Holy Knight.
You'll never take them. Never. You were after our ring.
I won't waste my breath on explanations, but I will tell you this. The Kingdom of Illusia has freed Lord Sombron from his imprisonment.
The Fell Dragon has returned? No.
Of course, even we couldn't have accounted for... you. His return must have awoken you. Show a little gratitude.
You're wrong. I awoke because of my mother. Because she waited for me. All these years.
A touching tale, I'm sure. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Wait! What can we do? To start, we defeat these soldiers and take back the castle. I'm not going to let them hurt Queen Ev, or anyone else.
Get the rings. No prisoners.
I was hoping you'd say that.
Sigurd, we go together. Door's locked. There's no time to find the key. Let's use brute. Here goes.
Yes, here.
As your steward. For you, anything. You were a good fight.
Your steward's ready.
What's next? Understood.
Say the word.
My will is firm.
No!
Woohoo! The castle's under siege. Mighty fine time to nab some treasure. Thieves? Here? Now? That's the last thing we need. We'd better stop them.
Is it over?
I can keep going.
It's decided.
Whatever you say. I can still do more.
Stop you.
find peace.
Did you see that?
Sorry.
Yeah! For the Divine Dragon.
Stop you.
For the Divine Dragon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
that sufficient? It looks like we can break that wall.
Wither and fall! This is what I trained for.
Ready to dig in.
I'm sorry.
Feeling better?
You were a good fight.
I am ready to serve.
Starting to feel it.
My muscles say thanks.
Thank you.
Gotcha.
I am the Divine Dragon.
I had to stop you.
This is what I trained for.
Simple enough.
You were a good fight.
Is it over?
big help.
Those shiny rings of yours are gonna be mine, mine, mine!
This one's a tough opponent. He can keep on fighting, even after...
I am saved.
No!
This is what I trained for.
I'm sorry.
I will not forget your loss.
I'll take this!
For the Divine Dragon.
I'm taking some hits. I hope you find peace. I still stand. The
This is the mission of the stewards.
I will show you no...
Ooh, the divine dragon. If I kill you, I won't have to lick your boots anymore.
Simple enough.
Did you see that?
Is it over?
Yeah.
That helps. You were a good fight. Engage!
Alfred, Mother is in the back room. She's okay.
Oh, that's a relief.
Thank you, all of you, for rescuing me. My children, you're safe. What a relief.
We have a guest, Mother. Someone came all the way from Lithos to see you.
The Divine Dragon?
Queen Ev, it's an honor to meet you. I'm so glad that you're all right. I've come here by invitation of Prince Alfred.
Just look at you, awake at long last.
I am Ev, the Queen of Firene. It is my absolute pleasure to welcome you.
The Divine Dragon has come to help our country, Mother. We were just in time to rescue Saline. And get this! The Divine One summoned Emblem Celica from our ring!
A legendary emblem. Oh my, how extraordinary. Thank you sincerely. You have my deepest gratitude. My family is safe because of you. You are blessed with the same powers as your mother. How is Queen Lumera?
Well, she's gone. My mother passed away.
No! That's awful! I'm so sorry.
Some intruders entered the castle. They tried to kill me, but she gave her life to protect mine.
Oh, how tragic.
I'm glad that I could spare your children the pain of losing their mother.
My heart goes out to you.
Forgive me. We've only just met, and here I am, laying my grief at your feet. I just wish I could have saved her too.
Divine One, while I cannot take away your sorrow, perhaps I can help you bear it. To reunite with her and then lose her so soon, I can only imagine how painful that was. For now, allow yourself to grieve, knowing that I grieve with you.
Thank you, Queen Ev. Your warmth, your kindness. It's almost like she's here with me.
How are you feeling?
Better. I'm sorry you had to see me like that.
No, we shouldn't have dragged you into all this right now. I'm sorry, Divine One.
As am I.
But if I hadn't left when I did, what might have happened to you, Saline? Or you, Queen Ev? I'm proud to serve people in need, like my mother did.
Thank you.
Now, the Illusion leader. She said her kingdom released the Fell Dragon. I take it that's why the Corrupted are appearing in Elios again.
Now there's no question that the Fell Dragon's after the rings. Which means we need to hurry. Head them off before they can reach the next one.
Queen Ev, your country's ring. May I take it?
Of course. The Kingdom of Firene gives it with love, trust, and gratitude.
Thank you very much.
There is something you should know, however. My kingdom has another emblem ring in its possession.
What? Since when?
There is another ring? Here in Firene?
It was kept secret to avoid conflict. For generations, knowledge of this ring has been confined to the monarchs of Firene. However, now that the Fell Dragon has arisen, it is best to dispel the shroud of secrecy. It is commonly thought that the Divine Dragon gave one ring to each country's leader. However, Firene received a second. The Ring of the Dawn Maiden.
I see.
To ensure that no one would find it, the ring was hidden away far from the castle. It rests in a shrine on the Brodian border.
Oh, I remember those old ruins.
What? You do?
Yeah. Mother took me there after Father died. She told me to keep the location in mind. At the time, I didn't know why. Now it makes sense.
I was preparing you for the day you became king.
I'll take everyone to the shrine. From there, I can continue on with the Divine Dragon.
So, you are leaving, Alfred?
Yes. I want to do my part to end this war. With your blessing, Mother, I'm going to help the Divine Dragon bring peace to Elios.
Mother, I would like to join as well.
Alfred. Saline.
You have my blessing. I know you will serve the Divine Dragon with honor, on one condition. Swear to me that you will come back alive.
I swear it.
I swear it.
Thank you very much, Queen Ev.
I trust that you will take some time to rest prior to your departure. The journey ahead will be arduous, but know that you are all in my prayers. May good fortune shine upon you.
Oh. Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.